strength is for the Lord. And on this battlefield there are no rusty swords. And on this battlefield there are no rusty swords. Christ has made the final move, and so our side is sure to win. He became like us so we would have a chance to be like him. It seems strange so many fall back when the victory has been won. You just need to ask yourself which side you're on. Don't you know the battle's raging and you gotta join the fight? There's an army of the darkness and an army of the light. There's a side that fights for Satan and a side is for the Lord. And on this battlefield swords. On this battlefield there are no rusty swords. There's a fact you need to understand before you join our side. You need to know when Jesus calls, he bids you come and die. He's invaded Satan's kingdom and he's claiming all his own. The battle's over, he will lead us home. Don't you know the battle's raging and you gotta join the fight? There's an army of the darkness and an army of the light. There's a side that fights for Satan and a side that's for the Lord.